In this video, I will show you how to build reactive microservices using Spring WebFlux and MongoDB. By the end, you will have a working microservice that handles real-time data like a pro. It's easier than you think. And trust me, it's pretty fun when you see it all come together. Ready? Let's dive in. The application handles order processing with real-time updates and data streaming. I'll use the latest stable Spring Boot version, 3.04.02. It plays super nicely with Java 17 and even up to Java 23 if you are feeling cutting edge. But let's stick with 17 for stability. All right, let's dive into building our reactive microservice. First things first, what is Spring WebFlux? Simply put, it's Spring's reactive programming module. Unlike traditional MVC, it doesn't block threads. Everything works in a non-blocking, asynchronous way. That means your app can handle more traffic without breaking a sweat. It's a game changer if you care about performance.